According to the marketing and public relations manager of TOXIK Nation Carnival Band, the successful male and female promotional ambassadors and models will be the faces of TOXIK Nation's 2013 portrayal of a global fantasy. Shannon Labon states that the promotional ambassadors and models will appear on all TOXIK Nation 2013 brand material, promotional events, and on the road come Carnival Monday and Tuesday 2013.
We began a rebranding exercise last year where we worked with a number of our sponsors and different partners to improve the TOXIK Nation product, and this coming Saturday, the auditions at the conference room of the Cultural Development Foundation at Barnard Hill form part of that rebranding exercise to improve the TOXIK Nation brand, the TOXIK Nation product in the year 2013.
Mr. Labon says the 2013 promotional ambassadors and models form part of the ongoing transformation as the Carnival Band seeks to raise the bar even higher this year. He has called on serious young people who are interested in being part of the TOXIK Nation Band to come out and rip the runway this Saturday during auditions at the CDF conference room from 5 p.m.
So we want to invite young Saint Lucian people, 18 years and above, to come out and be a part of the auditions. Begin at 5 p.m. And will culminate at 8 p.m. at the conference room of the CDF. Serious young Saint Lucians are encouraged to come out and be a part of this brand new, exciting TOXIK Nation 2013 experience.
Ladies interested in being part of the audition should walk with a pair of heels and a two-piece swimsuit, and guys with short pants. All models will audition before a special panel of judges and will be notified of their selection at the end of the exercise. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.